Coldplay.
Thank you so much, everybody. What a treat to be here. We played this song for Steve 10 years ago and he said it was shit. He said we'd never make it. few years ago, we came to San Francisco for the first time, and my laptop was broken. And we were playing the Shoreline, which is around the corner. And I said, my laptop is broken. I need somebody to fix it. And a guy called Jimmy, who we now know very well, said, well, that's convenient because Steve Jobs is in your dressing room. So I said to him, listen, I've got a point to pick with you, mate. G, whatever it was, is bust. And he simply turned the power switch, and it was fixed. And he charged me $3,000. So he was a businessman at heart, but a lovely fellow. And anyway, to return the favor, he also let us do an iTunes commercial, which most of you helped us do. And we're going to play the song from that now. Please, take it away. too long. I know Steve wants you to get back to work. I'm going to name drop in a big way now. Last week we were in South Africa, and the news came through about Steve, and everybody was very sad, of course. And it happened that the big man himself, not God, Bono, was in South Africa also. And we talked about Steve a lot and how much he'd been gracious to both of our bands. And this is called Fix You. When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, when the tears come streaming down your face, 'cause you lose something you can't replace, when you love someone but it goes to waste, what could be worse? I
tried to fix you.
Thank you, everybody. Would you like us to go, or should we just do one more, a happy one? I don't know if that was a yes or a no, but we're going to stay. Okay, well, this is our last song, and then we'll leave you to it. Thank you so much for having us, and I know it's an emotional day for everybody, for us too. And this is our last song. This is about grabbing every day and treating it like your last, which I think Steve embodied more than anybody. That's all. Goodbye. Have a great day.
Is it?